Alright, I'm back in solo mode. What I want to do here is see if there's anything available. Progress? What's this? Skill shop. I got a new skill point. And I'm probably going to save it to get one of the ones that are better. Your destination vote counts as 2 votes in online adventure. That's cheap. How's that fair? That's not fair at all. 10% more credits in rival events. Near miss skill scores are increased by 10%. Fuck it, do it. Boosh. Okay, so I guess we gotta go to Anna. What's in the marketplace here? That's new. Doesn't say. Oh, extras? 2 new extras? What are these? This is the treasure map that indicates the location of hidden items on the map. Unlocks all the car horns in Forza Horizon 3. What? You have to pay for it? Why the fuck would I want to do that? Day 1 DLC, ladies and gentlemen. Day 1 DLC. Alright.
You have a bucket list challenge to complete nearby.
Okay.
Would you like me to set a route there for you?
Nearby? It's 7 miles away. She says it's nearby. Oh, I guess we're going to drive over there. So the one downside of doing the online mode, as you can see, it drove me across the entire map to the other side. So now I have to drive back in order to actually continue with the single player. What is this blue shit? What is this? Hold on, what is this? The 12 apostles.
What do you think? Yeah, I know there's only 8 of them. We can count, we just don't like changing the names of things.
I think what these are supposed to be was like Jesus' 12 apostles. And it was a landmark they named because there were 12 big stones. But then over the years they fell over, now there's only 8. Well, I found a new landmark there. Probably an achievement for finding them all. Yeah, look, beauty spot, 3,000 bonus points. Or bonus experience. A beauty spot. Daredevil.
Horizon. Touch sensitive here on Future Classic.
Go back to base arena. As we drive towards our objective. What's this? Look! Oh, there's another beauty spot coming up. I can do it. Here we go. Another beauty spot. Look at this.
The Great Ocean Road. 250 km winding along the shipwreck coast. To most people, it's a tourist attraction. To Horizon, it's a challenge.
Okay. Continuing on. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. I'm gonna need recommendations on better cars to buy. Because obviously I have no idea what a good car is.
400 yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Stop fishtailing. Blood on the sand.
400 yards. Turn right.
The Horizon people told me all I have to do is spin a record here on Bigger Radio. So
great.
It's a skill song.
Skill song. The Silver Sand Shipyards. Look at this, rats.
That's Silver Sands Beach. It's just indecent, isn't it? I wouldn't even be game to set foot on that sand. I'd get it all dirty.
Alright, so skill song doubles my score.
Turn right.
Yeah, look, double.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Fuck. What is that green thing? I have no idea. Speed zone.
Remember these? Keep that needle redlined and maintain it through the zone. We'll track your average.
In 400 yards, bear right.
Oh, you like that one? I'll get the data crew to designate some more roads for speed zones.
Nice.
In 100 yards, keep right.
Ooh. Hey, Twinkle Toes. I've heard a lot of good things about this driver. I think we should try and get them to sign up to your lineup.
Alright, I'm not going to do that
yet. I've
marked
their position on your map.
I'm not going to do that because I'm right over here. Maybe later.
400 yards, bear right.
Light year.
Keep right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Oh shit!
Turn left.
Whoa, that guy completely wrecked! Holy shit! Destroyed. Alright, the destination's over here. Oh, I leveled up. Spin for a prize. And shitty prize. Only 5,000 credits. Terrible.
Yards. Turn left.
All right, here it is. The bucket list challenge coming up on the left.
Turn left.
Can you stop, Fish Stanley?
You have arrived at your destination.
Here it is. Let's see what this is. Drift around the nighttime paradise in the Nissan GTR 2017. Show off drift or e-drift skills. Pizza guy! E-drift! Gotta keep e-drifting. There we go. A great e-drift. Shit. Oops. Six more to go. Two more. Shit. One more. One more to go. There he goes, and I flew into the water. Yes. All right, I did it.
I've got something big planned, boss. All I need is a few more fans through the gate.
All right, look.
Just get out there and do something impressive, will you?
I only need a few more, and I could level up again. Cool. 0% progress to the final showcase. That was great, because if I hadn't finished the challenge, I would have drove right into the water. Okay, I can do one more event, I guess, here.
You have a bonus board on your map that you haven't smashed yet.
That's
would you like to set a route there
I'll
for
do
you?
That quickly.
In 100 yards, turn right.
It's pretty good. I like it. It's actually kind of relaxing. It's one of the more relaxing games that I've played. No serious campaign or anything. You know, you just do stuff at your own pace.
In 100 yards, keep left.
Oh shit, I almost turned too early.
You have arrived at your destination. You can earn fans for hosting events. I've set your route to the nearest race.
Okay. A race. Do this race.
In 200 yards, turn left.
Oh,
turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. This one's a sprint. Point A to point B on sealed roads. Go get him.
Okay. Passed it. Surfer's Paradise Cross City Sprint. Exhibition or versus rivals? I don't know.